For this installation, you'll need a trim puller tool. Begin by flipping down the visor. Slide your trim tool under the edge of the mirror to pry it out. Slide the mirror down to release the whole housing. There are clips holding the mirror in all around the edges. Pull the incandescent bulb out. Replace with the LED bulb on both sides. When reinstalling the mirror, use your tool to guide the clips back into place. Don't force the clips.